facebook.com/thiswill.mail Facebook Messenger Twitter Pinterest WhatsApp LinkedIn Copy this link Tasse are external links and will open in a new window. A man has opened 4 on concert goers in Las Vegas, killing more than 50 people. Anot har 406 og er takken 2 hospital. The suspected gunman shot himself dead, sagde police. Som et 22,000 beoplever 18 ting af Country Music Festival at on Sunday night in the open er byd Las Vegas Strip, the first shots rang out shortly efter klokken 22 lokal time, klokken 5 GMT, the gunman fired from the 32 ND floor of Mandalay Bay Hotel before shooting himself dead. Earlier reports said he was killed by police, witnesses say hundreds of shots saw a fired and the son of automatic gun fired hurt, the air was panic as people ran from the venue and tried to take cover. Police said reports of other incidents and different locations along the Las Vegas Strip were false. Police named the man they believe was responsible as 64-year-old Stephen Paok. They had not said anything about the motive. Sheriff Joe Lombardo said officers found an excess of 10 rifles in his room. We have no investigative information or background associated with this individual at his derogatory, Sheriff Lombardo said. The only thing W can tell is at he received a citation several years ago and that citation was handled as a matter of normal practice in the court system. Officers believe he had been in the hotel since 28 September. His brother Eric Paok told Reuters News Agency, W have no idea about a motive. W re horrified. Repeviliere and our condolences go out to all victims, the so-called Islamic State Group said it was behind the attack, alt hook til offeret no evidence. The Las Vegas attacker converted to Islam a few months ago, the group said in a statement. The air was an appeal to find another person of interest named Marilu Danley, 62. WHO officials say he was traveling with the gunman before the shooting. She is now believed to have been out of the country. The day 12 is earliest 50, according to police, with 406 taken to hospital with injuries. 14 are believed to be in a critical condition, according to Reuters News Agency. A 64-year-old man opened 4 on an open-air concert, in the worst US shooting in recent history.